If I could just go back to 1949.